Silvia, 17 years old, born in Paterson, United States. Third junior Grand Prix season. 63.15 personal best in the free program, earning that week one in Bratislava. Just gathering her thoughts and her focus before she starts her program to Romeo and Juliet. Well, I don't need to say much about how she felt about the performance. Great smiles and emotion coming out of her. What a terrific job. Got to get these skaters to make sure they keep looking at the camera so we can see the reaction. Beautiful. One little error. Some little things here and there, but overall, very solid skate. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Here's this opening presentation, just beautiful. Takes the time to work with the music, set the stage and the story. Look at this triple loop. Great speed. Right up into the air, all the way around, right into the double loop. No hesitation, no problem. Another triple loop. Seems to be her strongest jump. Maybe a little under-rotated. Yeah, it is in the system. A little under-rotated on that. Double axel, arms back. Lifts her up with the free leg. Just continues on. You see, having the speed on the landings of the jump, this triple salchow didn't work as well. Was under-rotated by quite a bit, and she had to flip out of it. Another triple salchow a little bit later. Again, probably either, was downgraded. Did not complete the rotation. Combination spin here. So there were some little problems on the landings, but overall for her, kept the feet underneath her, and the most impressive thing, she kept the speed and flow into, throughout, and out of the jumps, and kept moving. Physically easier, far better for the program and the presentation.
Hi everyone at home.
Seems pretty happy
watching.
With that, so she should be. Scores for Silvia's free program.
Silvia has earned her free skating
87.02. That's the season's best. That's fourth in the free program so far with a 136.30.